Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. As I was saying last week, didn't really get much of anything, so I didn't bother posting that one, but gonna try to make up for it this week with a slightly larger giveaway. Normally I give away like 9 holos or reverse holos. I'll be giving away 15 for this one. And since I've already opened up one of these before, I'm going to give away the sleeves that this comes with as well, and that'll be part of the same giveaway. And here's the cards for that one, and all you have to do to enter to win these cards and the card sleeves is be subscribed, like the video, and comment down below what is your favorite card that gets pulled in this video. So no matter how the turnout is, I will be posting this one. Alright, so those are the cards for the giveaway. Let's get started into here and see what all we can pull. So like I said, these sleeves will be given away along with those cards. Here's the code for anyone who wants that. Got our dividers. And I'll throw in these as well with the giveaway. Really nothing out of that one. Did get a reverse holo rare. Code for anyone who wants that one. a hollow Luxray. Cards fell at the bottom, so I don't know what's what on that. So we're just gonna go through it like normal. Did get an awesome pull. A reverse holo rare and an Emboar. I've actually been waiting on that one. And our last pack. It doesn't look like it's going to be anything special. Okay, so all the nicer cards that got pulled. All right, and once again, the giveaway for this week, making up for last week since I didn't do a Pokemon video. We got those cards. Dice. And counters. And sleeves that came with this Elite Trainer box. And all you have to do to enter to win all of that is be subscribed, like the video, and comment down below what was your favorite card that got pulled in this video. As always, thanks for watching.